y'all, welcome back to my channel. Welcome to my channel if you've landed here for the very first time. Today we'll be reacting to a Filipino singing Indian Bollywood song, Philippines. This is by a vlogger that you guys have been talking about since pretty long time, I guess. His name is Mithilesh Backpacker. He's Indian, I can just see and say that, and by the name as well. And he practically lives in Philippines or does Philippines vlog. I'm not very sure. I was just thinking, since I react to Indonesian people singing so many Indian Bollywood songs, I was like, does that happen in Philippines? Because I really want to see that, if not just like react, but probably just see it. And I found this one, and then I realized, yes, you guys did tell me that there is this person who's in the Philippines and he's Indian and he vlogs. I was like, this is the best time. Here we go. So it's his video, and we'll be reacting to Filipino singing Indian Bollywood song Philippines. Yeah, it's a vlog, so I have no idea what it's gonna be. It's my first time watching him. He has great amount of subscribers, brilliant views too. Great, congratulations. I am proud. And yeah, we'll just see this. And thank you so much for your wishes for me and my family. We are working hard, we are fighting, and we will, of course. It will get over, and this shall do pass. Okay, but before that, I hope you have subscribed to my channel and clicked on the notification bell so you don't miss out any further updates. You can also follow me on my Instagram, Twitter, Facebook. All the links are going to be in the description box. You can also become my Patreon or join the membership of my YouTube channel and get a shout out, your own personal badges, emoticons, access to videos early, access to only private videos and live streams, and connecting on socials and whatnot. But for that, you just have to go down there, click on the description box, see if it suits you. And if you can, if you want to support me, please do that. I really, really, really need your support. I need to come to Philippines as soon as possible, and for that, I need your support, really. And now, let's get started. Okay. Playing. Yeah.
Thank all the people who love me and support me from the Philippines, all over the India, all over the world.
Okay.
And people who hate us, Tang Anama.
What was that? What was that? Was it slang? Slang in the Philippines. I don't know any slang, a bad word. He's editing. It's really nice that you guys have Wi-Fi everywhere, and then even the charging place and everything. Life was so good before the pandemic. Oh, seriously. We need to get back. Cebu Pacific. Is that there was only once that I have been on a plane and we did not even get food. Yeah, it got over. We were like in a center, people got food in the forward section and the behind section, and we got nothing. Believe me, that this happened. It was like 3 o'clock when we arrived home from Dubai.
Philippines guys.
Thank you.
Jeepney. Jeepney is my
favorite.
Philippines, you will try to go to Jeepney.
Okay.
Okay, he speaks in Hindi. Local locals have to travel.
I will do that. I have
a lot of Indian friends who traveled, and recently, I have a lot of subscribers who have a message about food. I will tell you what kind of food you want to eat. Okay. Which you like.
He speaks in Hindi. I had no idea, but of course he speaks Hindi. I mean, he speaks in Hindi in the vlog. I don't know if you guys will understand this though. I will, of course, but anyway, let's see.
नमस्ते सलाम अलैकुम सत श्री अकाल राइट नाउ हम लोग हैं मनीला एयरपोर्ट पे और हमारा इमिग्रेशन हो गया है यूएसडी लेके आना और यूएसडी ना हमेशा ना मतलब
यूएसडी
कितना 20 30 30 यूएसडी करोगे तो 1500 मिल जाएंगे 1500 पैसों वो यूज करके आप टैक्सी पकड़ के सिटी में जा सकते हो, फिर वेस्टर्न यूनियन से मनी एक्सचेंज कर सकते हो।
अगर
आप 2-3 बजे पहुंच रहे हो तो वेस्टर्न यूनियन नहीं चालू होगा, ऐसे टाइम पे आप क्या कर सकते हो, $50 कन्वर्ट कर सकते हो, ज्यादा लॉस नहीं होगा। BDO मनीला में मतलब ज्यादा रेट का डिफरेंस नहीं है, मैंने देखा है 1 पैसों से नीचे ही है। नहीं तो हमारे यहाँ पे कैसा है ना, मुंबई एयरपोर्ट में देखोगे ना तुम ना, अभी USD का रेट कितना है, 70 है ना, वो लोग सीधा 80 रुपीज
right
8 रुपये बहुत ज्यादा होता है, 8 आना है 10-20 पैसा यहाँ पे तो मोस्टली फिलिपिनोस कमा के आते बाहर से तो कन्वर्ट करते हैं USD पे, तो उनको मालूम है कि ज्यादा रेट चार्ज करेंगे तो ये लोग एक्सचेंज ही नहीं करेंगे। तो वो रीजन की वजह से आप वो कर सकते हो, सिम कार्ड ग्लोब का खरीद लीजिए, सिम कार्ड नॉर्मली, और अगर आप कभी बाई चांस टर्मिनल चेंज करके जाना है तो यहाँ से बस वो 20 पैसों लेती है, वो आपको टर्मिनल 1-2 छोड़ देगी, 2-3 छोड़ देगी। लोकल टैक्सी वाले के पास जाओगे तो 500 पैसों लेगा, 1000 पैसों लेगा, वो ध्यान देना आप। और बहुत खुश हूँ, I love Philippines and I am very happy for that being here, and I people who are watching from the Philippines love you, salamat po for your nature.
Maraming salamat. Oh, ad. Oh, it's been long I did that, isn't it? I'm really little afraid that you guys will not be able to understand what he's saying because I don't see any subtitle section over here, and like it's been 4 minutes and he has been talking in Hindi the most of the time. It's okay, but language is just a bit. I see Philippines. I see SB19 in Tagalog all the time. It doesn't really matter to me. So we'll see. I really want to see his vlog, and I think it's very informative till now. So I'm enjoying. Like. Sogo Hotel at Pasay. Hotel charge 6 hours, 400 peso, 535 Indian rupees.
Bathroom में दिखा देता हूँ, एक छोटा सा bathroom है नहाने ही नहीं के लिए.
My favorite place. So I've said this before, right? It's important for me to check the bathroom first.
तू मतलब कभी किसी को emergency रहेगी ना, तो मतलब होटल इधर सस्ते में बुक करना है, ये कैसे स्टार्ट होता है मैं बताता हूँ आपको। ये 2 घंटे का भी मिलता है, 4 घंटे के लिए, 6 घंटे के लिए, 8 घंटे के लिए, 9 घंटे के लिए, 12 घंटे के लिए, 1 दिन के लिए।
तो
जैसी रिक्वायरमेंट है आपको, 2 घंटा, 4 घंटा, 5 घंटा, 6 घंटा,
like hourly is amazing,
आप ले सकते हो। और मोस्टली ये कैसा शॉर्ट टर्म के लिए, तो आपको ज्यादा पैसे एक्सपेंड नहीं करना है और रेस्ट करना है तो आप आ सकते हो। और मैं रेकमेंड नहीं करूंगा आप अपने किसी के साथ रुके हो तो आप आओ रुको यहाँ पे नहीं, मगर आप अकेले हो और कभी आप थोड़ा ब्रेक ले रहे हो, मतलब ना आपके पास 4-5 घंटे बच गए, आपको पूरे दिन के पैसे पे नहीं करने हैं तो आप आ सकते हैं। हाय गुड इवनिंग गाइस, राइट नाउ वी आर इन ग्रैब एंड वी आर गोइंग टू पताय टू माकासी एंड एंड्रो इज गोइंग टू ड्रॉप अस, थैंक यू एंड्रो। एंड राइट नाउ वी आर इन मनीला,
मनीला 240 Indian rupees. It depends on distance, but it's quite. Hey, I see Katriona everywhere. So this was probably in 2018, right?
So Andrew, what are you gonna say? What do you think about India?
Second biggest country in terms of population.
Okay, and what else comes in your mind?
Indians are hot.
Indians are where?
Indians are hot.
Hot.
Hot, yeah.
Hot in what sense? Like
yes, everything is hot.
Temperature.
Okay.
Yeah. We eat very hot food as well. The temperature is very hot too, and we are also hot-headed.
Yeah, that's but not all.
We don't have chili sauce.
Spicy,
yeah, yeah. They don't.
Other parts,
there are a lot of people who don't eat spicy food here.
But that's a good compliment also. Thank you so much for that.
Second largest in population.
Yeah, this is the best example. They are hot, that's why they are like a second in number population. So that means Chinese are number one in hot.
because it's also biggest in terms of Philippines. India has big area.
Yeah, Chinese have bigger area than us.
Yeah, second to China.
Because they are covering all the parts, that's why.
That's true.
You know that how are the Chinese? They are trying to get in India also, and they are trying to cover the sea of Philippines also.
Really?
Oh. Yeah.
Some part of Indian soil?
Yeah, they are trying to get it inside. Oh, this is our. The same way that they do for the sea of Philippines. This sometimes
so
they have issues.
It means that Chinese are land grabber.
Yeah.
What?
They like.
I hate them.
What?
I hate Chinese.
Yeah, same here. Yeah. We also hate it.
Really?
Yeah. Mm. We like Chinese is like they play mind games and everything strategically. Export countries like China only, and India is growing very faster, and they don't want that. There is a lot of things that playing a very important role in that.
Mm. And some
words of
Filipinos are came from India.
Example?
Like mahal.
Mahal.
What do you mean in mahal in India?
Mahal is love, right?
What do you mean mahal in India?
Mahal means it's like palace.
Palace.
Yeah, palace. And mahal here means love you, mahal kita.
Yeah, that's right.
Mahal kita.
And some words like I forgot those words, but some words are in Eka, because Filipinos are also influenced by Indian people.
Yeah, I know that.
Mm. Filipinos are composed of many nationalities.
Okay.
Like American, British, Japanese, Indian, Indonesian, Malaysian, a lot.
And that's why I love Philippines. The people are so friendly, and it's like it's always fun in Philippines.
More love in Philippines.
More touristy come here. The more tourists, the more income for the Philippine people.
Yeah, that's a good
True.
Thing for them.
Yeah.
And it's so beautiful, and it deserve it.
Really?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. You have more than 7,000 islands.
Yeah, than 7,100 islands.
That's the
natural
beauty here.
Yeah.
And that's the natural beauty, and the other beauties are also there.
You already came here 6 times?
Yeah, 6 times I came here. But that time I was not doing the vlog. I have done the vlog 1 time only, and I have only shown the audience about the Manila, and no other Indian travel blogger has shown us about the Philippines.
Yeah.
And Indian tourists come very less in Philippines, I have seen that.
So I will be the one banning the sport.
Countrymen.
Yeah, I am encouraging them to come to Philippines.
And I so want to.
It's so beautiful country with the lovely people here, and you're gonna love it.
I know.
If they visit one, then I'm sure that they're gonna come again. Thank you, Andrew, for your time and all the details you have told me.
Thank you. Salamat po.
Salamat po.
I like it. At least there is no music when he's talking, because then it gets way difficult. YouTube is going crazy these days with the copyrights. I mean, like 5 to 6 seconds of music heard somewhere really far. And the video is something about something totally different, they'll give you a copyright. What? And then when you mute it, replace it, trim it, this is so beautiful. Oh my god, though. They don't do it properly. They take like 5-6 days. YouTube, this is insane. This looks so beautiful. Did he take it like with his drone? Whoa. I would love to see like Manila drone view or something like that. I don't know, I haven't seen any videos like that on the internet. Maybe they are. I haven't seen it.
नमस्ते सलाम अलैकुम सत श्री अकाल राइट नाउ ना मतलब मैं अभी यहीं पे बैठा था और ये बात कर रहे थे आपस में हिंदी में तो मैंने पीछे पूछा कहाँ से हो तभी उन्होंने बोला अरे मराठी कहते क्या ये थे ना मलापुर
महाराष्ट्र
जय महाराष्ट्र जय इंडिया
ओके
अरे मतलब ये बहुत मतलब ये बहुत खुश थे कि मतलब आज हमारे लिए गुड न्यूज भी है कि हमारे पाकिस्तान से अभिनंदन जी वापस आ गए तो उसके लिए बहुत एक्साइटेड थे
Okay. They're also from Maharashtra. All of them are. I'm not from Maharashtra. I'm from Gujarat. We are neighbors. I don't understand. I'm trying.
खूप
लोकांना वाटते ना फिलिपिन्स इंडियातले लोक थायलंड विलंडला खूप फिरत जातात थायलंड यापेक्षा फिलिपिन्सला फार फार बेटर देश
ओके आय अंडरस्टूड दिस लाइक पीपल गो थायलंड बट दे शुड कम टू फिलिपिन्स इट्स फार बेटर नहीं है आई नो व्हाई एम आई स्पीकिंग इन दिस सडनली आई एम बैड एट हिंदी सो आई shift from my mother tongue to English to my mother tongue.
And they are very friendly
people and they love Indians by the way. Three idiots. हम इंडस्ट्री जितने नहीं देखा होगा इधर हर फैमिली ने देखा
बाहुबली बाहुबली या अ लॉट ऑफ पीपल कैन नेम बाहुबली एज वेल आई हैवंट सीन बाहुबली
और जिसने नहीं देखा रहेगा तो उसके लिए तो झापा
मराठी
में बात करके हिंदी में बात करके मेरे को भी अच्छा लगा कि बहुत ही मिल रहा अपना कनेक्शन होता है ना कंट्री में जा रहे हो हमारे लोकल लैंग्वेज
पार्टी व्हाट आर यू डूइंग हियर वी आर जस्ट गोइंग फॉर अ पार्टी
आई जस्ट केम टुडे सो आई विल टेक अ लिटिल बिट रेस्ट मैं पार्टी का
देन नेक्स्ट टाइम इन मनीला इफ यू आर इन मनीला
यू आर पार्टी
यू नीड टू पार्टी ओके
अस्सलाम वालेकुम
मैं पार्टी पर्सन बाय ब्लॉक है
मनीला में
ओके
I always come here to meet them.
Oh, there is friends. That's so sweet.
How to say in Philippines, like, let's start a party.
Let's start a party.
Inumana! Inumana! Cheers for that. Kampai! Benji, where's the Benji? Benji!
I'll have water.
Benji!
It's just the water. It's water.
Benji, the famous one.
The guy in the street like a Benji. Now play the song. Now it's like an Indian song, they're playing.
But that's Gangnam style. But have you guys seen this movie? Oh yeah, because it's a bad. It's fun. Old movie, but it's fun.
जो मजा यहाँ पे पार्टी करने आता है ना वो आप फाइव स्टार होटल में जाओ क्लब में जाओ मजा
नहीं
आएगा फ्राइडे नाइट है तो भी हम लोग यहाँ बैठे क्योंकि मुझे मजा आ रहा था ना क्योंकि मैंने मतलब ना देखा सब क्लबिंग वगैरह जा जाके थक गया हूँ मैं भी
She's also half. I like that party. I want to join. But I can't dance right now. I want to join though. Oh wow, he's copying. Okay, oh my god. This is exactly the type of party I like, okay. If you are on my Instagram, on my birthday, my best friend came home. We were having a night stay. And we were literally doing the craziest dance we can ever do. And it was fun. It's the best. Much better than you dance like, you know, like this. You just like go crazy all the way. I don't know if I can keep the music here. So I'm filling the space by talking.
तुमने न जाने क्या सपने दिखाए
Wait, we see. The one with the cap. This guy. Get it.
कुछ कुछ होता है. Kampai.
Kampai.
Thank all the people who love me and support me from the Philippines or all over the India, all over the world. And people who hate me, Tang Anamo.
Tang Anamo? What does that mean?
Hey bro, this is my brother.
Yeah, man.
Okay.
Yeah, this is my brother.
Yeah, brother. Thanks, man. Love you, man.
Yeah, three times back in the Philippines because meet me.
Yeah,
that's right. Yeah.
And congratulations to you.
Yeah, we have one kid, one daughter and one son.
Yeah, oh, that's great.
A
good thing.
Yeah, that's a favorite. Yeah, I'm so happy to that. Now when I went to India, na, I seen that on Facebook that you got a second baby.
Oh,
yeah, right. Yeah. You know, I'm Bangladesh.
friend. You know, while he leaving the Philippines, he buy chocolate for my daughter.
Yeah. You are right, you have not seen his daughter. Yeah. So maybe tomorrow I'll record a video.
1,000 pesos he buy chocolate for my daughter.
That doesn't matter the value.
Because
but, she's so cute,
yeah.
She's nice, I'm so happy for
that's
her.
That's very nice.
Because I'm like here, hi.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's nice.
So आप देखोगे मतलब इनकी डॉटर बहुत क्यूट है जो ना कोई पहली मैं ना
ताकि ताकि जो इन द बैकग्राउंड
देखा रहेगा जो ना खुद अपना चॉकलेट लाके मेरे को दिया था
Music is just music, you know, there is no language for music. There's a reason I have been into K-pop.
So she's my subscriber, we met like talking a long time. And when I was in Philippines, I posted on Instagram and she messaged me. So we are meeting here finally.
How nice. I hope if I ever go to Philippines, I would love to
same here. I'm
meet
so
my Mary's as well.
I need to go somewhere else also. So we're gonna have a food, Indian.
So Jason has some question for me. Let's ask him. What is the question, Jason, for me?
So what do you do apart from traveling and working in India?
Okay. So he wants to know about the what I am working in India. So it's like I'm working for the multinational company. It's like as a senior process associate, I have like a import for the Canada, all the shipping which is coming to Toronto,
wow.
Vancouver. I need to update it, all the process. I need to handle the presentation and everything.
Matlab.
If he has shot all of those shots, they're so beautiful. Wow, it looks so pretty. Nice though. Okay, I thought there were people really singing the song. It was just like, you know, they're enjoying the party and whatever that is. I'm glad to know that, you know, both of them enjoy each other's company. I mean, yeah. But anyway, I really enjoyed. If you want me to react to more of his vlogs, I'll definitely do it. And I'll watch it for sure. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye, Marys. Love you. Take care.